resistance band row, side crunch. You're working out your scapular muscles, which is your upper back, and you're also working out your core and your full core, so your abs and your lower back. This upper body exercise targets so many muscles. You have your biceps, you have your upper back, you have your lower back, and you have your abs. So it's an awesome exercise. You want to go till failure and focus on your breathing and having good posture as you twist your body.